As much as I believe that we as humans should not have rhythms, we should be breaking the patterns. It feels so good to have a rhythm and to be in the rhythm. So sometimes I guess it is good to have a rhythm, a daily rhythm, a pattern, a routine. And every now and then you can throw a curveball and switch it up. But today, getting to it, and don't be confused if you do hear a little bit of music in the background. I'm testing it out today. I'm going to do my little two-round breath work today again. My intention of the day is to be present and stay focused on my goals, which are two things. One, work on this construction project. I have like two things to do, and then this bathroom is done. And two, sit down and work on my master's thesis so I can have it over with and be done with. Thanks for listening and letting me get out there and put it out there, and you can help hold me accountable if you want. Let's do this. Get into the breath. Two rounds. Enjoy. Last two. Exhale. No more breathing.
Three, two, one, fully in and hold. Round two. Let's go. Last two. Exhale, no more breathing. Three, two, one, fully in and hold.
Wow. I like to talk about intentions more now that I have this experience behind me, the Wim Hof Method travel last week. Our intentions can change our lives, period. Our internal dialogue can make or break us. And I choose to take control. Let's do it. I'll see you tomorrow in the cold, baby.